We'd like to think that we don't have any insider threats, but I think like anybody else, you really don't know until you have a tool like this to actually say this is what's going on.
We actually were just recently targeted with a cryptoware attack.
We recently had one of our admins go to a website that downloaded the crypto locker. It encrypted her local data. But what was really cool about it was it told us very quickly that we had a problem.
So now we're actually very proactive in setting up alerts for the different variants and setting up the automated response to lock out the accounts.
That's one of the huge advantages that we found with Varonis is that ability to script off of alerts. It actually shuts down the PC immediately. It shuts down her Active Directory account immediately and turns the PC off. So it very quickly mitigates any spread of the crypto locker around the building.
From the insider threat standpoint, we've certainly had several successes where we've looked at large amount of file transfers. So someone starts moving an abnormal amount of data, bring it to their manager and say, hey, you know, I saw this user, they just moved a whole bunch of files, we looked at it, and then the manager comes back and says, oh yeah, well, they just gave notice this morning. So obviously the investigation continues from there.
Security applications tend to do one little thing and they cost a lot of money, and you spend a lot of money to take care of this one little vertical thing. I think the big thing that I would say that Varonis does is it works across the whole organization, and it works with all our infrastructure, it works with our Active Directory, it works on, you know, all the hardware and software we have. What it's allowed us to do is see what goes on, see what's out there.